gonna say something controversial right now. Carl Lewis, I have no respect for him. The things he says about the track athletes is really downgrading for another athlete to be saying something like that about other athletes. I think he's just looking at tensions, really, because nobody really talks much about him. So he's just looking at tensions. So for me, that was really sad for me when I heard the other day what he was saying. So for me, it was upsetting. So for me, I've lost all respect for him. All respect. It was all about drugs, talking about drugs, a lot of drug stuff. For me, for an athlete to be out of the sport, to be saying that, that's really upsetting for me. That was really upsetting for you just to jump up and say something like that. And as far as I'm concerned, he's just looking at attention, really. That's all.